this place is busto, and my girl is gone. Worse than gone. One of those things. So am I an assassin? Well, only one way to find out.
Well, then. Hi. Director's commentary. Can look back at that later. First aid kits. Damage research. We'll just store that for now.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel. That's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Well then. Items you need are listed in your journal. So what do I need? 2 quarter cans of ionic gel, 4R34 wire clusters, a nitroglycerin charge. And he did say he has a nitroglycerin charge in his office. Oh, hi. You didn't die right away. Chemical thrower. Can't carry any more napalm. Hi. You are at half health. Why are you at half health? Oh, there's a corpse here. Hi. Can I break through this? No. Okay. That may have backfired. Because now I'm stuck. Oh, hey. I get my arrow back. So, how do I get in there? Ah, here we are. Electric gel, armor piercing rounds, you ain't got anything on ya.
I tracked the problem that was blocking the tubes here, and you'll never believe where I ended up. The damn farmer's market, clear on the other end of Rapture. I fixed it right up and installed some new gaskets. Oof, what a mess. Anyway, the code is 0512 if you ever need to get back in there to do maintenance.
0512. Hi. Mm-hmm.
You don't know what it's like.
Die. Not getting anything out of those. Dude, are you following me around? Ah, here we go. There's one of those. Gonna use an auto hack. Would you stop smacking me? I've never been just smacked to the side by a big daddy. That's actually kind of funny. Ooh. Oh, that didn't work. There are corpses around here. But there is. That was the wrong button. You, come with me. Big Daddy going invisible. Oh, you're like fine. Yeah. Oh. Can I help you? No? Okay. Now, I know there were a couple of those canisters of the ionic gel out here. The other stuff that I gotta go back and find now. Should be, yeah, here's another one of them. So we got those. Can you find the other big daddies I killed? Or I can just kill another one. Okay, not in there. Some going round.
Yes, Elvin!
Oh, hi. There should be another big daddy over here. No? Upstairs, maybe? There's that one. Where's the other one at? How many of those things do I need? Four. So I'm gonna have to kill one more anyways. No, there was one already dead. So I shouldn't need to kill any more. Geothermal control. Heat loss monitoring. I killed one in here, I think. Did I kill one here? I don't remember if I did. I don't know, but there's a lot of them around. So if I can't find the body, I can just kill another one. Yeah, I should have killed him like right over here. Oh, did his body despawn? I want to have to kill a new one. He's got full health. Okay, let's get this over with. Give me my bolts back. Thank God that. And we'll have to go kill another one. Picked up one of those bolts. We're almost there. We're almost to Ryan. Be much further. Okay, where was he? Got a guy wandering around over here. That's where that is. Nice try. Hey, here it is. Oh, can I not get that bolt back? I guess that one broke. Not getting that one back. Gotcha! Before it glitches out and flies across the world. Okay. We've got everything. How did we get there? That's his office. Okay, that's just where we were. Hi! A Houdini splicer who didn't Houdini very well. Got a big daddy who's, I think, the one that was smacking me around.
Sorry? What?
Hi! Should look behind you every once in a while. I can hack this. Wow. Let's just auto hack that. Jeebus, dude. This is gonna hurt. Good Lord. How the heck am I gonna get out of this room? Ow. Okay. Run that.
Of course, have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. but I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
How do I open you?
What's this?
Oh, come on. Okay, go with that one, because this thing looks ridiculous. 3 fully upgraded weapons. So how do I get this? Evidently not like that. Gotta be a way to open this thing, and I'm just not seeing it or something. What does it say? Put in the bomb, find one nitroglycerin charge. So put these in the bomb. I know where that is, it's right here. But how do I open? Did I miss something? I feel like I missed something here.
I traded you all the money. And what did it get me, huh?
Ow! You can go down.
We have turned away from your light.
How do
I'm
why? Hello, thank you for that stuff. Okay. I just need this nitroglycerin. How do I get it?
I observe all his commandments.
Look everywhere. Or like a button of some sort. There'd be no buttons. Ow! No. don't know how to get this. It's the nitroglycerin charge I need, but I just don't know how to get it. Oh. I'm just blind. Where did that come from? That wasn't there a minute ago. Boom. Go get this thing made. I've got an EMP bomb and I'm not afraid to use it. Give my stuff back. Okay.
Thus saith the Lord.
Give me that back. Where am I? Okay, I need to go this way.
Thus saith the Lord God.
Die. I need to go down. Over here to geothermal control.
I send you luck.
The ocean's gonna need to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. Orion's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Redirect the magma flow. What do we have in here? Oh, proximity mines.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't.
Gotta hold that.
As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right along with me. I offer you quick death, death sentence. It will be preferable to what you will learn if you win.
I have to turn this so much. No poof.
Go.
Ja, face shot. Okay. Another one to the right.
Run.
Let's do again. Ooh, crotch shot. Come on. I do this while there's no one here. That worked, I guess.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything.
Good. Power up.
Put your finger on. Think about it for a second. And maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Core lift control.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words. Your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Ooh, I just want to get out of here. Run away! Okay, that shut that down. Run, 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 run. I'm running! I'm running! Holy! Jeebus! Okay, I'm done with that. You want to play with guns? Let's play with guns. This thing is nice, but it also struggles a bit. Fry his door.
In the end, all that matters to me is me. All that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
If you say so.